That's right. So, yo, we're going to bring up a featured artist we got who's been killing the blogs, mixtapes, the whole nine. This kid got a huge buzz. I need y'all to, once again, get that superstar round of applause. I want y'all to give it up for Donny Goyes. Give it up for Donny Goyes. Let's go. Top, I can give it a score, but if I don't, just another nigga living with hope. You know, nigga, the score. What up? What's good? How everybody doing? That's what I like to hear, man. Word. We're gonna get this shit started. I ain't much of a talker, man. Donny Goyes. I got my album dropping Minute After Midnight. It's gonna be produced by Dame Grease next week. So you fuck with the music, support that. Drop number 6. Okay. We got hip hop in the house of what? Come on, I can't hear you. Let's go, man. Let's go. Listen. This is the moment that a water broke. She just wanted the best. That's what my mother hoped. But I'm from the gut, so it wasn't in the car deck. Wasn't in our best. If you can picture it, nothing is a far stretch. The broken homes and homeless souls. Crack valves, black child with an open nose. So he can smell all the fumes from those glass pipes. And hear all the gunshots on those bad nights. The alcohol announced the roar. You people cannot imagine no amounts of soul. Coke and heroin, dope in their syringe. Can you see why life's so disparaging? It was a graveyard, bullets and they mark. And I remember growing up thinking I hate God. Blasphemous, but can you blame me? You don't know what it was like growing up in the 80s. The crack epidemic, with gas get arrested. That was the ghetto back then, and blacks never left. When Democrats get elected, they would take the offices and then forget the message. It was a welfare, no real help there.
And Will Smith's the only one
who lived in Bel-Air. I was a sitcom, the blocks I lived on were run down, burnt up, dirty, and pissed on. So my train is thrown off the rails, and my memories are vivid, so all of the tales of the pain from my past that remain in my rap chest. And truthfully, it wouldn't change in my accent, cause that's my upbringing, who am I down for? But it just gives me the strength to write down more. So when you listen in the picture and content, understand the stories come from my subconscious. Don't sit back and vibe with me. Look through my eyes, this is life to me. And you see things different after this night. Look at the clock, it's a minute after midnight. Let's go, drop number 8, let's get it. Let's get it, you already know. See, this is where I come from. A place called Ghetto, USA.
So I follow you all day. Where the children find the bodies in the hallway.
Uh-huh.
Where the ladies prostitute and show their poor age.
Ghetto USA, this is Ghetto USA. What?
I'm with those babies never seen another ball game.
Uh-huh.
Where the schools are educating them the wrong
way.
Where they suffer when they call the
body. I follow, listen up.
Ghetto USA, this is Ghetto USA. What?
These are my testaments from the corner of Lexington. With one down tenement, the places that I resident. With dead presidents, the only thing that's relevant. Still the only politicians people out here represent. I'm where the pavement is cracking, the dreams are wasting and stagnant. Trees are slaves that inhabit, so demons chasing this magic. When we got hatred for bastards, when we lose patience, it's trash. Because the body is a place in the black bitch. I'm where the goons stay, and each and every Tuesday, methadone clinics get business, they need a new case. When nobody really listens to Lupe, and never see tomorrow, all they picture is too big. Where the drug dealers live, right next door, just below the killers and the junkies on the next floor. Where the virus lies, when you having sex, bro. This is any ghetto from BK to Crenshaw, yeah.
I'm where the niggas on the corner of some wall.
You understand where I'm coming from out there?
Bob
your ass if you understand where
I'm coming from. Where the prostitutes looking for age.
Ghetto USA, this is Ghetto USA, what?
I'm where those babies never see another ball game.
Uh-uh.
Where the schools are educating them the wrong way. Where they suffer when they call it on the Lord's name.
Did you understand?
This is
what I speak on, written in these songs. The pain and misery of all my people who read songs. We the good guy, young and east gone. And 357s all of a sudden make the reach strong. But who dreams of hip hop's a big shot? So if you want a corner, you spit hot, you'll get whacked. I'm where the dice are wrong and shoes are hung. On top of light poles when the news don't come. The crackheads will probably lose along the glass pipes. But murders ain't unheard of with murders, yeah, that's life. Nigga storms just a block away. And chances are you know somebody who got shot today. When the crime rate's rising and it won't decrease. Cause no police, the government can own the streets. So God bless your family or those deceased. Cause if you make it out the ghetto, then your soul's in peace. Nigga,
I'm with those niggas on the corner of some wall game.
You know what I'm saying right there? You know what I'm saying?
We're
not allowed with that right there.
So
Ghetto USA, this is Ghetto USA, what?
I'm with those babies that
in another world. Raise schools and educate in another world. Raise suffering when you call it on the Lord's name.
Ghetto USA, this is Ghetto USA. What? About berries and chains and all this bullshit that niggas be fronting about. I'm still in the hood, I'm still dead broke. I'm hustling. Y'all need to understand what the fuck I'm talking about. Let me hear a round of applause. We're gonna talk about something else. Let's get in that next track. What happened to the melodies and flows? Now it's about celebrities and hoes. And I don't see the energy it shows. That's why I make music like the 70s with soul. Let's bring it back to backswings. When rap was rapping and that's what's happening. Like the way that we run. When the game was be good, you came where we from. Where they say, you know about the rooftop. Summertime cookouts when the weather gets too hot. That old Biggie and Tupac. Cassette tape bumping out the boom box. Turntables, you guys know. Extension cords. When I'm in my zone, somebody tell me what happened. Cause I don't feel the same when he starts to rap. Somebody tell me what happened. To all the good music I remember from back when. Somebody tell me what happened.
Cause all the records out now
missing a patch.
Somebody tell me what happened.
Now the game ain't the same. Can you blame me for that? What happened to those classic LPs? Now everyone who raps is well deep. It's all about the blacks and sales. Just that school kids. Rap City with Joe Claire. And Big Glass was my favorite program. Head spinning with no hands. While we listen to old chants. Kept my streets rocking. I was passing, we still keep rocking. And it seems so long ago. I know it can't be the same, but is it wrong to hope? No. Somebody tell me what happened.
It's
y'all bobbing out. It's y'all bobbing out. Listen to him. Somebody tell me what happened.
To all the good music I remember from
back then. Somebody tell me what happened.
Cause all the records out now
missing the fact shit. Somebody tell me what happened.
Now the game ain't the same. Can you believe me what happened?
Okay. What happened to the culture of hip hop? Now it's about a wristwatch flooded with big rock. Been a while, but you know I still miss pop. Records that big drop with the music flip flop. Now the artists all trying their hardest to sell a ringtone, but the album's a gone. And I don't wanna move backwards. Cause the era with Shaq was, would it bring back us? Cause those moments are past tense. Ain't about the rap press, now it's the past. Cause the rumors in bad press. But if they really had sense, they was the rap checks. And nobody can blame me. These were the things that made me rap on a name beat. Become a fan of Jay-Z. So if they never paid me, I was still make beats. Somebody tell me what happened.
Cause I don't feel the same.
Somebody tell me what happened. Anybody got the answer out there? I know what it is.
Tell me what happened.
Cause all the records out now, missing the pack shit.
Somebody tell me what happened.
Now the game ain't the same. Can you play me for acting? We gon' vibe out. We gon' vibe out. We gon' vibe out. Yeah, that's my set, y'all. Y'all ain't having fun or what? Come on, we getting the show started. That's what it is, man. Much love to everybody. I'm gonna cop that album. Let's get it. Tell them about the album one time. Minute After Midnight, executive produced by Dame Grease, featuring Case Alarm, Static Selecta. The list is crazy. From Amalgam Digital. Cop that. Give it up. Give it up for Donnie Goins one more time, y'all.
Check.
Make sure y'all support that.
Check.
Turn that mic up real quick.
Judges, just so you guys know, the first three acts are opening acts. We're going to get into the judges before we enter the competition so you guys know who's in the building.